Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art are more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease at all too short a day.
Sometime to hot the eye of heaven shines, and often in his gold complexion dimmed, and every fair from fair sometimes declines, by chance or nature's changing curse untrimmed.
But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession with that sphere thou wooest, nor shall that break thou wonder's eneath shade, where in eternal lines of time thou growest.
So long as man can breathe, for eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee.